Mr. Billings! Your new book is tremendous. I love your work. I just want to smash your head open and take everything in there.
That's lovely.
Amy, we can't afford to subsidize your poetry career.
I know it seems like I'm not really doing anything right now, but I'm inspired, Dad. I'm inspired.
We just have to cut the umbilical cord.
I will suffer through this.
It was a sign, literally and figuratively.
Hi, hon. Need some help?
I didn't mean to come in.
You come about the job.
My friends know where I am. Sorry.
Hi, I'm Alex. I'm the manager.
Amy, I got a job.
What?
Oh, welcome to the adult world.
Dawn, I am living at the center of a womb still fresh.
Have you found the time to check out any of my poems?
No, but I will, so keep working on them.
Rejection letters. Every literary review in the country hates me.
A lot of great writers weren't even recognized until after they died.
I've been thinking about that a lot lately. You were so young when you became famous.
Amy, fame doesn't mean everything. Not everybody's talented, okay?
Stop being such a child.
Stop calling me a child. Give it up, give it up. My parents kicked me out. Give it up,
give it up. How do you feel about failure?
I failed many times.
That's good. Continue to fail. If you want to make art, you have to fail. And so the artist's job is to fail better.
You should make t-shirts.
Call for entries. We need erotica written by women about their sexual experiences. Give it up,
give it up, give it up. Holy mother of God.
Do it to me. Do it to me good.
No, no.
No to the voice or no to
the
sex?
No to both.